I would certainly be in favor of allowing states to use the bankruptcy route. It saved some cities, and there's no good reason for it not to be available.